Letter beast number two. Congratulations. Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good. Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Hmm? Through, wait for it, passion.
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody. The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good May! Tell him! Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion.
Wow. Look, it's my garden. Look how everything has grown.
No, Cody. It's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! And May, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
It looks quite ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Another one of these! Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Right into the pot! Be one with your garden.
Oh, I'm thinner.
Cody, is that you?
Yeah, this is amazing.
Help me over. I can't magically transform into a flower.
Man, what happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Ha!
Ha! No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
Vamanos!
I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Show me what you got! What on earth are those?
I don't care! They're not getting past me!
Teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody!
Oh, yeah! Cactus style!
Pretty, Cody.
I know, right?
Oh, and I think I can help you across.
Yo, I think this is as far as I can stretch. I can't anymore! No, no more!
That looks thirsty.
Thank you.
everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody!
Oh. I got it, May!
Hold it down, Cody! Got more company! It's moving around so much!
Slice it up, May!
Ah!